Welcome to this new tutorial on ChatGPT. In this video, I will show you how to use ChatGPT's incredible capabilities to create and deploy cloud-based solutions on AWS. Honestly, this is a game changer for anyone working with cloud providers, as a solutions architect, cloud engineer, or even in sales. If you're not utilizing ChatGPT, you're missing out big times. So stay with me in this video. In this tutorial, I've chosen a customer success story from the AWS website to show you how you can use ChatGPT in a real-life scenario. Firework Games is a Hong Kong-based startup developing blockchain games for the metaverse. They launched their first massive multiplayer online role-playing game, Spark Era, in 2022. As Spark Era is a highly competitive battle royale game, Firework Games needs to deliver consistently low latencies to its players for a fun and fair gaming experience. To achieve low latency, scalability, and time and cost savings for Spark Era, the company decided to build the game using AWS services. Now, imagine the following. You are working as an AWS solutions architect or cloud engineer and need to come up with a solution for the requirements from Firework Games. Instead of reading all the white papers trying to connect the dots, you open up ChatGPT in your browser and let it do its magic. First, we are going to tell ChatGPT to mimic an AWS solutions architect with years of relevant industry experience to get better results. So for our first prompt, we are going to tell it, behave like you're an AWS solutions architect with 10 years of experience in different industries. You will help me create scalable, reliable, secure, and cost-efficient cloud computing solutions for customers to help them transition to the cloud. Understood? Then we're going to send the request to ChatGPT and see what it comes up with. Awesome! Now we have an experienced AWS solutions architect with years of industry experience, eagerly waiting to assist us in creating cloud computing solutions for customers. Now we can begin with the real magic. We provide ChatGPT with the first customer request, ensuring smooth and fast gameplay for players across the world. Therefore, I've simply copied the requirements Firework Games has for their game Spark Era in regards to AWS services. This is practically a simplification for a real-world challenge a customer would face and contact an AWS solution architect. Let's see if ChatGPT understands what we want from it. Now look at this. This is incredible. Based on the information we gave it, it's suggesting AWS services for a solution that would meet the requirements of Firework Games. I can see CloudFront for content delivery, Elastic Container Service for container orchestration, Amazon DynamoDB for storing player data, Kinesis Data Streams for real-time streaming, Elastic Search Service to search and analyze the data stored in DynamoDB, and also Amazon S3 for storing game assets. ChatGPT also recommends to set up Amazon CloudWatch for monitoring, which you most certainly want to do. What I find amazing is that we didn't provide many details, and yet we already have a real good solution, taking into account performance, scalability, cost effectiveness, and even the personalized gameplay experience for players. And what's even better, we can also incorporate our own ideas. Let's say we want to replace S3 with a more performant service. And look at this. ChatGPT comes up with EFS as an alternative service that might be more performant for our use case. It even warns us that EFS in general has a higher hourly rate, but might be more cost-effective in our scenario. We could ask for more information about EFS or other alternatives, but in this case we just ask it to replace S3 with EFS. Looks like it likes our idea and gives us some more information why choosing EFS is a good idea in this scenario. But we are not going to stop at this point. Instead, we ask ChatGPT to generate a CDK template, which is a way of defining infrastructure as code that we could use to deploy the previously mentioned resources to AWS. As you can see, ChatGPT is capable of writing code for us. I've chosen TypeScript in this case because that's what I know best. But it can do it in other languages as well. For example, Python or Java. Look at all the resources it is creating. A VPC, the EFS file system, Elastic Container Service Fargate, which is the serverless variant, an application load balancer, and the CloudFront distribution. This is amazing. Because of a character limit, we sometimes need to ask it to continue. I'm going to speed things up a bit at this point, but as you can see, it continues the template and even integrates IAM roles for the services to handle permissions. In the end, our virtual solutions architects provide us with an overview of the key resources used in the CDK template. It even gives us a hint on how to deploy the solution to AWS, but we ask it for detailed instructions. ChatGPT gives us a step-by-step overview. We need to download the AWS CDK CLI, create a new CDK app, copy the template it created for us into the lib folder, install necessary dependencies and deploy the stack with the command cdk deploy. Of course, we need to have the necessary permissions to deploy to AWS. In this little tutorial, I showed you how ChatGPT can help you design cloud solutions based on customer demands. And not only that, it can even write the necessary code to deploy such a solution to AWS. Of course, this was a high-level overview, and we are missing many details, but you can always provide more parameters to your prompts. In conclusion, ChatGPT is no replacement for skilled solution architects, but a handy tool to improve their productivity. This was Cloud Architecture with ChatGPT. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next video.